chairs too. You can take yoga blocks if you want to elevate your feet. There are some cubbies over there.
We're going to do a little invocation opening puja, and so Tracy Webb is going to light our candles, and just for a moment light the incense, we'll put it out, but it's, there's some frankincense resin there, so it won't be on for long, but just to let people know. You're the first wave. Now that it's light out, still it's 7 o'clock, right?
Supported by your chair or your mat. And just feel the breath moving in your nostrils if that's possible. It's okay to breathe through your mouth too. Just breathe naturally. Feel the breath moving in your navel region, in your stomach, your abdomen, smoothly within your capacity. Our first chant for the evening and coming to us across time is something called the Mangala Mantra, and we're going to chant part of it. Shemaia will lead you in that. But this chant is a mantra, and I'll just remind us all that while every mantra is a prayer, not necessarily every prayer is a mantra. And that has to do with the very deep vibrational energy of the parts of this mantra, of every mantra. And so the first word that you will chant, Lokah, is one of the most powerful words ever, encapsulating as it does all the time that ever was, at the same time as all the time that ever will be. And we call that now. So it's like a crosshair. And we're there, always. And the next word, Samasta, like the word samadhi, has to do with identifying with the sameness, that which is common ground within us, within all beings, within all elements, in all dimensions, in all spheres, in all universes, in all multiverses, and as well the uncreated samasta. And the next word, Sukhino, like the word Sukham, sweet, sweetness. The most blissful, most auspicious. And finally, Bhavantu, experience. How do we experience but through the power of our heart and our mind, feeling and knowing at the deepest of all levels and experience? So Lokah Samasta Sukhino Bhavantu, coming to us from over 3,500 years, revealed to the rishis, much older than that. So let us all take three Om's together. Take a nice deep exhalation and a nice deep inhalation.
Samasta Sukhino
flows.